33, 10th inning. And a little fly ball into right field. That's going to drop. And the leadoff man is on for the Giants here in the 10th. And now Brandon Crawford will go back into the on-deck circle. And Arias is called back to the dugout.
Yeah, you thought that Bruce Bochy would do that. His first game as the DH in his career. And he gets a hit as the leadoff batter here in the 10th inning.